Hi, Mom. Yeah, no, can you pick up Chris after school? Yeah, I'm at the doctor's.
Mrs. Harris?
Describe your symptoms.
Hang on. Stress, headaches, nausea. Well, I work on Saturdays.
And how long has this been?
Equanimity. Balance your lifestyle.
Good day, Nicole. Thank you so much for joining us here in Dallas, Texas.
Oh, it's great to be with you today.
I want my audience to know that Nicole Feliciano is the founder and CEO of Mom Trends Media, a social media company that provides busy women with a daily dose of style. We're going to talk back to school, Nicole. What do you got for us?
Well, first up, studies are coming in and kids' backpacks are too heavy. So the weight of the backpack should be no more than 15 to 20% of your child's body weight. So go ahead and weigh that backpack, put it on a scale, and then you'll see you've got some work to do. So my first tip is you're going to want to look for a backpack with nice padded straps and also a pad between the laptop and their back. So once you get all the padding, how are you going to lighten things up? Well, you're going to first of all fill that water bottle up when your child gets to school. There's no use in filling it up at home. Almost every school has those fast water filtered bottle fillers, so you're going to want to do that at school. Then get a second set of chargers so you can leave one at home and have one at school. So put a label on it and put it in your child's locker so they can power up without having to carry that cord back and forth. And then print only what they need. So when it comes to all of those heavy books and chapter books, print out only what you need, and then your kids can take notes on those pages as well. And when it comes to printing, I am loving the new Epson line of EcoTank printers. I've been using mine for about a year and it's fantastic. And I have yet to have to get a refill on my cartridges because they don't have cartridges. What it uses are these ink wells, which are refillable. The ink bottles are $12.99, which is a lot cheaper than traditional ink cartridges. But the thing is, it'll last up to 2 years. This 2550 EcoTank is $299, and it will print up to 13 reams of pages, and that's 6,500 pages of color printing that you can get in 2 years, which is phenomenal, because at our house, we always tend to run out of cartridge ink the night before that big presentation is due. So this is going to alleviate
one of those.
Yeah, this is going to alleviate all of that stress.
I love that. Now, isn't there also too a backpack where you can charge it on your back? You can charge through your backpack, I think. That'll lighten the load also.
That would lighten the load also. And again, just make sure if you do have any of the technology in the backpack that it's got a lot of padding between your child's back and any of the electronics that's got going on in there.
That is true. Those are great ideas. You got any more ideas for us?
Well, it's also a great time to buy tech right now. There's a lot of deals in stores. Staples right now has the best deals online, and they also offer free shipping. Right now, they've got this Dell i3552 laptop, and it is only $249, and that comes with 30 days of free tech support, which I know a lot of parents need that tech support, and I absolutely love that Staples provides that. And then when it comes to getting the fastest Wi-Fi in your house, because you've got all these great tech tools, your kids want to go online to get their work done, you're going to want to invest in a great router. D-Link has an AC1900 XO Wi-Fi router, $150, and it's going to deliver the fastest speeds in your home. So that means everybody can be online at the same time doing research projects. I may be looking up a recipe or doing a presentation for work. My husband may be researching something. We can all be online with super fast speeds thanks to this great router. And that's coming in at $150. So another great deal for back to school right now.
All right. What about some tech for the body? What kind of snack foods and stuff like that?
Well, I'm really an advocate of getting things that are currently in season and then prepping all these little snack containers to have on the go. So we do our shopping on Sunday, and then we wash and dry the fruit and the vegetables, put them into to-go containers. Nalgene has a couple great ones right now that are small, and then we just stock the refrigerator with them. The kids can take them and go. And then also the stuff that's in season tends to be the lowest cost as well. So right now, berries, there's a lot of two-for-one deals, and it's a perfect time to treat teach your kids that a little bit of prep goes a long way with great tasting food. It's also a great value, and it can be convenient as long as you're packing it in these to-go containers.
It is, and you can just stack them in the fridge, and they can, you know, have something when they get off from school, and that way they don't come in like, I gotta eat. They can find something to eat. I like that, Nicole.
Absolutely.
I love it all. Do you have a place where my audience can be inspired on the web?
Sure. They can get everything we talked about today at videopump.tv and then head over to momtrends.com for more back-to-school tips and trends.
Nicole Feliciano, the founder and CEO of Mom Trends Media. Thank you, Nicole. I appreciate that.
Thanks so much.